Right now, I wish I was sitting at the top of a tree, looking out over a meadow, cider in hand.